You probably already know that computers represent numbers in binary or base 2 internally. A value in computer memory is literally represented as a sequence of 1 and 0 bits. But when you're writing code in a language like Python or JavaScript, you don't normally see the binary. Numeric values are normally displayed in decimal, and other values, such as strings or booleans, hide the actual binary representation away from the programmer and the user. The letter A can be encoded as 01100001, but you don't need to know that to print the word apple. The binary representation is available to you when you need it, but IP addresses are one of those places that the binary becomes a little bit more obvious. All of the information that's transmitted over a network link travels in the form of a long stream of bits. It's divided up into messages called packets, and each packet carries with it the IP addresses of the sender and the recipient. And these are each a binary number. An IP address is a 32-bit value, or 4 bytes. Networking people will often say that it's 4 octets instead of bytes, because some old computers use different sizes of bytes. An octet is specifically 8 bits. This binary, or this hexadecimal representation, make up the same IP address that in decimal we write as 241.10.127.53. Writing the bytes, or octets, separated with dots makes them a lot easier to read than if we ran them together in plain decimal. Besides IP addresses, we'll see several other binary values that occur in packets, which have different lengths and bits. In networking, the width of a field tells how many bits are in that field. We'll say, for instance, that an IPv4 address has a bit width of 32, or it's 32 bits wide, meaning 32 bits are used to represent that value.